So this season's darker, a little more intense, getting a little more serious, yet there's that glimmer of hope. Why is that important for society in today's day?
Because that's the example Jesus gave us. He gave us the example of his life as a proof of a reason to hope. And I think by people connecting to him, however it happens, whether through Bible, through church, through a television show that gets them to go to church, gets them to open the Bible, all of that leads back to the evidence of hope.